Hi, I'm Charlotte.
And I'm Joe.
And here's what's going on in October at St. Wilfrid's.
Our annual St. Wilfrid's Day service is happening on Tuesday the 10th. Year 7s, 9s, 11s, 12 and 13 are all joining in the procession down to the cathedral.
Please try and arrive early and go straight to form. Years 8 and 10, you'll be celebrating with a service with us in the academy.
The Year 13 Parents' Evening is happening on Wednesday the 18th of October from 4:30 till 7pm, so don't forget to see your tutors and get those appointments booked in.
Also coming up this month is the start of our music concert series, with the autumn concert taking place on the 25th of October from 6:30pm. This is an opportunity to see some of our solo performances and ensemble pieces from some of our talented music students. Don't worry, Joe's not one of them.
And it is October, so you know what that means. That's right, it's Swimming Gala Month. The hotly contested house event will once again be held at Darwen Leisure Centre on the 26th of October from 7pm till 9pm. If you've not signed up yet, please see your house tutor and get your name on the list. Parents are also welcome to come and support what is always a great night.
For all the latest information, check out the Academy website at www.stwilfrids.co.uk and follow us on social media.